All right. Hello guys, welcome back to the stream. Today we're playing Fleet of Facility. Now I am a level 218 at this point. So I think I might be the beast. Nope, never mind. I am not the beast. I know I'm streaming this around 8:11 a.m. EST. So yeah, we're gonna get back to the video real quick. If you all are watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. And if you're watching this on Twitch, please follow and turn on the bell notification so you never miss my live stream. So yeah. I'm gonna pull up the chat real quick. Here in just a sec. This is gonna be a 2 hour stream. I don't know. But it might be an hour to a 2 hour. One or two. Depends on how long I want to stream for. Either this beast is not knowing what to do, or he's just AFK. All right, I'm gonna pull up my chat real quick and see what's going on in chat. Oh, I'm stuck. Never mind. Bruh. He is so dumb. Well, she. What the world? You know what? Why run it in the app when I can run it in a tab? One sec. All right. Now, he went to run it in the tip. There. I'm on the tip. No. What is going on? Did I just switch to my? I did. Okay. Why do I have two notifications? Alright, where is my chat? Chat. Okay. Of course, I don't have noise suppression on. Why do you have to shut the door? Why? Just why? All right, guys, I am now seeing chat. Why can't I climb? Okay, this makes no bit of sense. Uh-huh. Bro, you really thought that I'm not that slick. Hello. Bruh. I'm gonna run it. I'll run it. Dodge. She's gonna. Oh, she just rage quit. Well, that's great. She just raged. She raged. She rage quit it. She was like, nope, I'm out of here. Airport would be fine. Perfect. Hopefully I make everyone rage. I should probably play this game more. If you want me to play this game more, type I in chat. Or in the comments. One failed. Camping. Let's see how hard this beast is camping that that thing over there. Let's see here. How hard is he camping? Oh. Oh. Ain't risking it. Damn. Hold on. What are we gonna do? Someone needs to distract the beast. As the beast is being distracted, I can go in for the save and then come down here. Perfect. I'm just gonna hack this computer. I'm just gonna continuous to hack the computer. to realize the person ain't going to die unless if you unless if you stop camping. Like, bruh. Either the person needs to stop camping, or I want to make the beast rage so hard that he won't even play this game anymore. You know. But really depends. What is this beast doing? Like, I'm just over here hacking his computer with no issue. Like, you know, this beast doesn't really. See that? That's what I call the pro. Hold on. There's the beast. Okay, so the beast is over there. What I'm gonna do, I'm about to make this beast rage a little bit. Make the beast rage a little bit. Just gonna keep doing it. Just ignore the beast. Come on. Come on, you gonna chase me? Huh? You gonna chase me? Come on. You're gonna chase me? That's what I thought. Uh-huh. So you suck. Hi there. Bruh.
Is he out? Is he out of the area? No, he's not.
Come on. Ah, that's what you Wait a minute. I'm trying to lead the beast out of the area. Just gonna stare at her. We'll stare at her. Stare at her soul. Bruh, does the beast not even care? Like, I'm standing right here. Yeah. I want to hack the last computer. This beast is scamping too much. No, I don't think the computer is over here. I think the computer is like more like over in this area. A lounge? No, it's not over here. Okay, well. He doesn't want to know. Well, I don't think anyone wants to know the much skills that I have. But the beast is, like, too close to it. So yeah. Camping? Nope. Let's see here. So, there's only the last computer which is the one that I'm at right now. So if I'm correct, as soon as I hack that computer, the beast is leaving the area. So now, but the beast is not leaving the area because he doesn't want to leave the area. Missed. Bruh. Does she not know how to play this game? Wait a minute. I'm wanting to do something. I'll say something. If I can get somehow move my character up there, I think gotta run. What is going on, bruh? Wait. I don't think if she... Does she have time? Does she not have time? I don't know. Never mind. But I still win. I still win. How does that fail? What the? I don't want to know anymore. Nickname logs. I guess he wants it back. Okay. Mod. Yeah, by the way, if y'all want to join the Discord, it's down below. It's on the, let's do something right here. I am the beast. Everyone's going to lead the game. They're going to be in terror. Alright, well. Have fun with me being a beast. Alright, where is everybody? Failed computer. Good. Another failed computer. Well, same computer like it was. I need to figure out how to get up there. Because it's like right there. Well, there's that computer. I can look and see if there's anyone in this room. Not that I know of. So.
So why can I not get up there? Where are these stairs?
Okay. I need to find these stairs. On. It's over in that area. Where's the stairs? It's up there. Like, you can tell. Right up there. Hold on. Let's see here. I think I might be able to find the stairs if I can search around for the entire stairs. I know there might be stairs somewhere. Ah. Here's the stairs. Well, goodbye. Waiting for someone to go through something. Because I think they might be going to the area where the person is captured. But. There's only one. And they're just... Wait a minute. I was just hearing footsteps earlier. Oh. Down here. Yep, why did I say anything in the first place? Because I just found someone. Bruh, it's that far. Oh, hold on. Okay. I'll stop filling the computers. Oh, he raged. What? Here. Game over. Perfect. Alright, well, the school, the haunted mansion, abandoned prison, forgotten facility. I don't even know what to pick. We'll probably do the haunted mansion and see how that goes. Okay, so it's a level 3, which is I think he might be laggy. Where? I don't know. Technical difficulties. I'm probably gonna end this around like an hour. I don't know. So this is gonna be probably like an hour or 45-minute stream. Perfect. Now I need to go to the nether one. Failed the computer. Well, doesn't look right. Watch. What the? They're camping. I mean, you're teaming. What? Ah. You think that you're better than me. You think that you're better than me. You think that you're better than me? Nah. Doesn't work that way. Watch. Yeah, get wrecked. The beast just got wrecked. He got his bones broken. Yeah, I should probably shut this door. I don't know. I don't know where the beast is going. But I'm shutting the door. You know, you want to keep that beast out of the area as much as possible. Because keeping the beast out of the area. Now, the beast doesn't even know where I am now. Because they're both teaming. And if I get captured, I'm done for. But unless I make the beast rage. I don't know where I just heard the beast at, but what? This beast is so retarded. This beast is retarded. Why? Why is this beast retarded? That computer up here is done. And then my lights turned off automatically. And the beast is literally camping that computer. Wait a minute. Will the beast know that I'm right here? Or no? Oh, I got two ways. Bruh. Just see me, I'll get out of this area. Watch. Hold on. Are they on Xbox? No, they're on. That's where I imagine he saves me and then I break his ankle so hard. You know what? You want to do this game. Alright. Wait until I'm the beast. Just wait until I'm the beast. You're both are going to be done for. You'll see. It's this person and this person right over here. Watch those two. Alright. Watch the leaderboard. These two people right here. Level 4 and a level 3. Versus level 218 if I am the beast. So, we're gonna do this one. You'll see. As soon as I get the beast. So, I'm on 27, so yeah, I don't have enough to increase it. I wish. Alright. Well, game started. Hopefully on the beast. Nope. Alright, it's level 4. Don't worry. It's gonna eventually pick me. As the beast. Alright, you know what? We're opening this. We're gonna troll them. Because the reason why opening that door is a higher chance that I escape. And a higher chance that I can juke the living crap out of them. So yeah. Now, you see how this person right here is right. See how you just failed? Now watch. See that? Now watch. You see how I literally just escaped less than 2 seconds. That's why having that door open, there's a higher chance for you escaping. Now, same with this, same with the vent. Jumping through and then going through the vent, it's more More of an easier chance than that. Alright, now you see that computer just failed? Left, that's where the beast is. You just gotta know, like, where the beast is going, and basically everything. Like, see how the beast was just in the middle room? That kind of thing? So, yeah. It just depends on where the beast is going. It's probably because I'm how good I am at the game. So yeah. See, now I'm just gonna go to this. See where the other computers are. So yeah, it's a higher chance of me escaping, you know, like this vent. I'm near the vent. I can just easily escape less than 2 seconds. I like how they're so trash at the game that they can't even hack the computer. Oh, one left. Lol. Alright, well, looks like it's only just me and the one person now. Oh god, level 66. Well, not that high of a level. Now, if it was 700 for all toast. Alright. Let's see if I can escape just opening the door. Aha! I escaped. These are teamers. I just escaped the teamers. These two right here. These two people are teaming. See? And the beast left. Simple. It probably counted it because I was outside of the exit. So that's why. But since the beast left, now it's this person right here. It's this person. Now I wanna do this. Alright, let's see here if I am up. Oh, you see, look at it. Look at it. He just joined right back. This person right here, level 4. He is obviously friends with this person. So, you want to know how he's friends? Let's see here. Let's go to here. No, that's not it. Yeah, I'm going to look up his Roblox user. And, yes, I am the beast. Eos. C 1 3 5 6 Y A S M I N and people on Roblox. Okay. Ah. There he is. Alright, let's see here. Who is he friends with?
far as I know, he just like joined.
Hold on. I want to do something. I'm going to search that user that's currently in the game. Yep. Exactly. They are friends. They are. They are literally friends. You want to know how I knew? Search up the Roblox user. And you can actually tell if they're friends or not. What? You ain't gonna lose me. You're not right. You're not going to lose me. Come here. Oh, you ain't gonna lose me. Yeah, that's what I thought. Stupid teamer. Yeah. Yeah, what now, you stupid teamer? Alright, just leave the game. Look at this. Yeah, what now? Ah. You wanna play this tricky game. You wanna play this tricky game. Let's go. Play this tricky game. Come here. Steamers. Yeah. What now? I just found out that you both are teaming. No. Don't save them. No. Don't you dare save them. Haha. Bruh. I can do this all day long. What thought? Still getting them at low health. Oh, don't worry. I'll figure out where they are. I know these teamers. Well, you just walked right into me. Don't free them. They are teamers. I know where teamers go. So, I'm gonna figure out where the teamers are. Look where the teamers are. Where's the teamers? Ah, here he is. Nope. You come here. Nope. Bruh just got laid. Ain't gonna have much time. They're teamers. So, they just lost. Against a level 218. Like, they're probably gonna leave instantly if they keep losing like this. Now, if you was wondering how I knew, it's just you go to their Roblox user. Search the Roblox user up and then hit find friends on their Roblox user and then search their Roblox and you can see that they're friends. So yeah. Now there's only two people. So I'm gonna look on, yeah, one left. That's good. AOC, he left. And I'm currently camping the three computers. Because now they don't know what to do anymore. After I'm camping all three computers. Yep. They both left. Look, they both left. They're not even in the game anymore. That's what you get for messing with a god. Like, look, now it's online. Not even in game at all. Like, I can just sit here. Yeah, right there. Online. Ha ha ha. I don't even know where he went. Ah, he's probably hacking those computers. One of the computers. Oh. Here. I swear I hear feet. Yep. There he is. Well, GG. Alright. Everyone, if you enjoyed watching this video, please like and subscribe. Turn on bell notification. Follow and turn on the bell notification as well. And I will see you all later or something. I don't know. But I will see you all whenever I decide to start back up on streaming. I know I have been streaming for a while because I've been busy, but I will see you all later, and have a great day. Peace.